Well, we're just gonna trundle around the map.
Penny X.
Okay, brilliant, fantastic. Love to see it.
Okay, everyone's on fuel. Everyone should have to pit one more time. Wonder when you pit. Probably after the stage. I would imagine that would be the time to pit.
Alright, so we're going green.
So in goes the pace car. It's going to be... Now let's see Toxic. How is he going to restart the race?
Pace car's sliding into the pit lane. Toxic leads the field.
In goes the pace car. It's now down to Toxic.
Right, here we go.
And Toxic, it's back underway. Green flag in the air. Toxic gets a good start.
Gak gonna die for P2. Here he goes.
Galaxian good save. Gonna be side Pyles by side. Through. Gonna make contact.
Pyles is up in the front for the first time in the race so far. As Gak is gonna manage to just get in front of Pyles and get that lead. Litman Nick's coming on the inside. Three cars hit the wall. Toxic does it. That's gonna give him a bit of a boost. Gak hits the wall. He gets the bump drop from Tower.
Which
neutralizes it.
Pyles.
Pyles tactically drops back. That's not the strategy I would employ. But Galaxor is going to avoid the wall. And he is going to soak in all that.
Litman Nick is into a fourth now.
Gak is on Toxic. He's soaking all that juicy slipstream. Is he going to vote for moving the turn one?
Oh, look at the slipstream as well. Look at the speed.
Oh, they're three wide! Three wide for P3. Nick on the inside.
Go through turn one, three wide.
Nick gets pushed up, they are bobbling back.
Nick's
there.
Nick's in the wall and there's contact with Spring as well. Spring's made it up.
They're doubling and gobbling back there. Galaxian and Toxic.
Right down the order on the grass as well. Approaching on the back bumper.
If you're Galaxian, if you're Toxic, you just bump draft away.
Toxic now. And he's side by side. They're going to be going through turn four.
Spring sent it. Spring going to drop out. Nick's going to come down. Nick in a P3. Toxic got a slowdown. Is Nick going to get him? Oh, yes, he is. Nick's up to
and
P2.
He does. Oh, my goodness. And
Toxic's got something to say about it, though.
The speed that Toxic has is just depleted from hitting that outside wall. Really, what not what he needed, and Galaxor was now streaming ahead with huge amount of space.
Gak has the dog in him right now. Tower's gonna force his way through from Raptors. That might be a. No, that's on the edge from Tower, but I'm gonna allow it. They come, I'm gonna hit the wall, give him the wall again. There's Litman Nick, and I think that's Toxic looking to catch Galaxor. Toxic's fine. Nick's gonna go through though in the P2. Litman Nick hasn't been in the front
Toxic
this race. He's
again,
in the front there.
Slow on that exit.
Here comes Spring. Nick manages just to stay ahead of him. All right, yeah.
Toxic has really suffered from that restart. He's slipping down the order extremely fast.
Yeah, let's do the thing again where. One watch to the front, one watch to the back. Because, yeah, we've got our lesson from Phoenix, guys. We aren't the FIA, we actually like try and change when we make mistakes. Logan Sargeant, P11, after everyone has pitted. So Logan Sargeant is P11, by the way, guys, for you. The Yanks in the... Oh, jackknife! Caution! Caution's out! Tower was stationary, was he not? Like, Tower was...
Oh my...
Like... That's a caution. Right, no. I called the caution. Gak passed the line. It has to be a caution. No, it has to be a caution, because Gak passed the line after I called it. Tower was jackknife for a long time, so I pulled out. Jack passed line after I called it, so it has to be a caution. So next time you come around, just join the players guild. Now it has to be a caution because he passed the line. Best pace.
Hello, Mario.
Maybe, but he passed the line. I saw Tally's jackknife for a while, so I thought, oh, it's gonna be a caution. But he probably, Right, is everyone here? Pits open.
People are starting to pit now. Toxic and Chris are both going to be pitting.
I know it's pit as well.
Tower's taking all sorts of lines across the grass, becoming the 42 Havilah mower.
Right, who's staying out? Everyone's coming in. No, we've got a few cars staying out.
Not everyone.
Any speeders? There's a speeder. Who's that? The man Nick. Sped to the back.
Staying out. Oh, and there's a speeder, Nick.
All right, Pios said he bumped him, so we're gonna give Pios. There's a car on. Okay. Kick the two spectators. They just put cars on the track. Two spectators just put cars on the track, and they're 100% gonna do that at the finish. So let's just kick them before we let that happen. No, they just put cars on the track. They're 100% gonna do that in the finish. They were 100% going to do that. There are two blank blue cars on the track. They're just going to do that for the finish. No manner. If they're practicing how to ruin the race, I'm just going to kick them. They don't deserve to watch if they're going to practice how to ruin the race. You're just saying that because it's your fucking mate.
Viking, what I'm trying to tell you is,
listen to me.
No, I'm trying to tell you something, Viking, if you would listen for once in your damn life.
I don't care.
If you respawn them, they're up in the grandstands. If you jail them right after they respawn, the cars can't clear the catch fence and they can't affect the race.
No, if they're practicing how to ruin the race, they don't deserve to watch it.
They can't ruin the race. Five rows up in the grandstands.
But they're practicing how to. So they just don't deserve to watch it at that point.
How do you practice how to ruin a race? You just spawn a car and boom, that's not practicing.
It's a restart.
They were figuring out how to do it.
They're going to be side by side.
Okay, look. Here's what you do, buddy. Respawn Dirge and then immediately jail him. That way,
Why is your mate going to ruin the race? No, get the fuck off the stage. This guy's out here trying to, Dirge is trying to ruin the race, but he's fine. He's a nice, a sound guy. Shut the fuck up. Bro is practicing how to ruin the race on the last lap, and you're like, oh yeah, that's fine. Let's just let him. Yeah, no. Monkey, you were spawning cars on the fucking track. What do you want me to fucking do?
Meanwhile, Galaxo is in the lead once again.
Galaxo's in the lead.
It's from Litma Nick Dino, who's going to try and look for a move on Litma Nick as well. But here comes Manta on the back of Dino.
There we go.
Through to the inside, and the cleanest move you will see today. Good racing from Manta to take that clean as a whistle.
Maybe spring, but once Galaxo passed the line after I throw the caution, then has to be a sick. Because Gak passed the line after I threw the caution. Anyway, positively, we caught Dirge and Monkey before they did it during green. So you could argue that it had a positive
Manta's
effect.
Dropped back after hitting the wall and that turn four exit seems to be...
Spring, there were two cars on the track, and Dirge can't spawn two cars. So who else do you think placed it?
They've just respawned, by the way.
Spiff, just sort them out. If they want to keep on rejoining, just
they've
fucking
just
put them somewhere. Bat them! Knicks going for the lead. Here he goes, three laps before the stage. Gag stays off the wall. Raptors center the wall. I think Nick doesn't get slowed down on the thing. Nick to Smith to Sawman. Just make us like ban them offside. Do you have the plans to ban people? If you do, ban them. And fucking NTR can deal with it. Fucking later.
Oh!
There's a fucking car on the track! Guys. There's a car on the fucking track. Deal with it. Slip, just like. Is he gonna keep on me? Slip, ban him.
I'm kicking them if they rejoin our band.
Monkey, there were two cars on the track. You at one point spawned a car on the track. Town stop. Yeah, throw it out.
And here's a caution. Be green.
Tower was stuck.
Why is there a caution?
Tower was stuck again.
He's unfreeze now.
I saw it. No, he was stationary, so it has to be a caution. If you're stationary, you don't come free. Tower was stationary. I saw it. There's a caution. That was restart. Tower was stationary. I'm following the fucking rules. The pace car is on the track. You just started going. Right, Smith, while we're pacing, deal with the fucking the terrorists. Deal with the terrorists, Dirge and fucking Monkey, while we're pacing. Yeah, the pace car's here.
What?
Yes, stage is 25. So this will be the stage of Lit Man, Nick, Galaxor, and Raptors.
Oh, I don't have the permissions. And he spawned a car.
You ain't got permission. Does the tower have permissions? Thank you, Tower.
There we go. Right, let's get back to the action then. Currently under caution after we've had terrorist attacks.
Right, so this go around is the stage. So if you want to pit and you're in the top three, you will not get stage points. This go around right now is the stage two. And oh, pits, yes, are open. Pits are open as well. I didn't say that. No way.
Nick is going to come in, and
okay,
so is Galaxian.
Okay.
He doesn't. They fake it.
I saw that coming. All right. Nick, Galaxian, and Darkness.
And Pios. Pios and Spring have sped.
But then to the back. Smith, can you get the stage winners and the driver announcements, please? Because I'm pacing. Where's Monko back? Right, let's line up, everybody. Luckily,
what,
Dirge...
I need to record a stage.
Yeah. It's Nick Gack and Raptors. Yeah, luckily,
Gack
Dirge. Dirge has proved again that he is a bitch boy baby, and he tried to ruin the race again. Luckily, we caught him. pits aren't closed technically.
29, 8, and 18.
What's up? No, it isn't. No one's. Yeah.
I need to put
yeah,
in driver
no.
announcements. Oh, yeah, I can't put in driver announcements. I don't have that role.
Yeah, pits are open. It's not green this lap. Pits are open. It's not green this lap. So the people who've got stage are gonna. Oh, God, Pete's lit my nick in. The whole field wasn't caught up when we passed the line. The whole field wasn't caught up when we passed the line. No, the pits aren't closed, are they? The pits closed. Tao, why did you
what is
stop?
Going on? Why are people... Tao, why are you reversing?
That's the rules, bruv. I don't have to tell you. The pits don't close, do they? Do the pits close? Oh,
I don't know, they shouldn't be.
Why is that a rule? Crown Jim, Dark's permission? Smith, check the rulebook.
Check the rulebook. Okay, okay. There we go, there we go.
Oh, buddy, I know the rulebook. Stop, free for the left of the back.
Let's see if I can find it. Which channel is it?
It's in the rules, but it's, I don't know how to find another one. Everyone's not here. We are green this lap. Let's end the full film.
Oh, here it is. Oh, no, that's, is that general rules? Or just racing rules?
It's not green this lap, and everyone's not here. Where are the hoes at? I mean, red flag it. It's cat up. Why are they so fucking far behind?
Where are the racing rules at? I can't find them. This is not fun. Now I'm making myself look incapable.
Complaining about us and don't run the race rules. Listen, Riot, I fought the rules. They're not my rules.
I give up.
Not in the story. Everyone's here, I'm pretty sure. Chris, why are you so fucking far behind? Where the fuck is Tower? Alright, I might have made a mistake, but Manor, you wanted to let Dirge ruin the finish, so I don't want to hear it from you. Is that Tower back there? That is Tower back there. Alright, green this lap.
Tower's caught up now, yeah. Oh, he hit spring, what?
Crown, I still do a better job than you. Fano's off the track.
Here he comes, the pace car is gonna be restarted once again. Seems like there's been trying to bring two packs now. As we go racing once again.
Manta's in the lead.
Manta gets a brilliant start.
They hit the wall.
What is happening to Manta?
I think Manta got a good start and then hit the wall.
Completely.
I think Manor got a good start.
He
gets flushed out, little man, Nick's through to the lead.
Why don't you check up Manta?
He's balling, that's why.
Penny X. I don't think you jump.
I think when you go to job. When you go to job. I'm not working on Sundays. I don't work on Sundays.
Meanwhile, it's Litman Nick from Raptors and Galaxal for the top three. And for some reason, the safety car is
they're trying to fuck up the race again. Who is that? This race is under attack from outside forces. Crown, don't spawn cars in. We just had Dirge try and fucking spawn them on the track. There's a car in the grandstand. Oh, back at the wall.
Oh, it's a big group, and Chris is going to be sent down to the exit road and rejoins. That's a really dangerous rejoin. It's all packed up. They're four wide.
Insane. Four wide
going down the front straight.
Was that Nick Penalty, Smith? You got a bit of yawn at me. Was that Nick Penalty in your opinion?
What call?
You fucking saw it. I didn't really see it. Oh, Raptors in the wall. Nick comes up. Well on the grass to the inside. And Tower is going to get the lead. Cars behind him, the man behind her, Galaxo. I'm pretty sure he talked about it. He said something about Lil Man Nick. Galaxo in four. Crap, wall tapping has slowed down, so we don't need to enforce it.
Yeah. Thank God, because otherwise everyone would be having penalties at this
rate. Yeah, it's fucking indie, bro. Tower's in the lead, and the back two are bombing each other. Tower and Pass are common front two this season.
Seems like Tao and Pyrus are really getting the gains from this race currently.
Not really. No.
It just seems like it's really strong out of turn four.
It doesn't slow you down when you're on the wall. If you hit the wall, it cuts your speed.
Oh, Manta gets turned into Raptors. And smacks into the wall again.
No, because it doesn't just impact you when you're on the wall. It impacts you for some time after you leave the wall. Okay. Tower then hard to the inside. Spring's not happy for someone back there.
Oh, and Dino gets stuck on Manta.
No one's complained of lag this whole race. Oh, Pass and Tower! Pass tries to push, and Lit Man Nick and Galaxo. This is going to be an epic four-way battle for the lead, if we have no cautions or anything like that.
They're in a group of four. They're side by side against each other.
Oh, Tower's just gonna pass at the inside line. We're gonna get it. Smith again, you gotta watch the back.
Penny X.
Oh, okay. I feel like I'm more interesting when it's like. Sorry, no offense, but it's just like. Literally,
We've got two packs of four of them, and then two back there who are fucking clanging each other. Pass the lead! The Lit Man Nick's gonna give Galaxo a push, and he's gonna come right up to her.
Spring is asking for Raptors. Oh, and they make contact, and Spring nearly goes down onto the grass. Oh.
Massive slowdown by Pass. Lit Man Nick in a second, Tower in the lead. They are catching up, that there.
Yeah, that anti-wall ride is so deadly through turns 3 and 4. They can mean everything for position.
Servers in this fight. Man, these are American servers. That's a skill issue, my friend. Oh, Gak is going to go for the double overtake. What a move! He's got Tower on the inside. He's gonna drop back on purpose for the bump. That was a brilliant move. Double overtake down the backstretch. That's textbook. Oh, the bump draft is fucking brutal. Meta, how many people are complaining about lag? One? It must be that person's problem then.
Spring is complaining about Chris Owen as Toxic and Raptors getting together side by side through the wall of corner, and Spring goes in for the bump on Toxic.
Cass is dropping back, gonna get absorbed, and Galaxy with the wall, didn't get slow down. Just free wide doesn't go. Oh, Gat gets loose.
Oh, and Galaxos gets loose.
Pass back up here, Galaxo, that fat pack. It started making progress. I think that progress has slowed down though. Coming up to the last 10 laps. It's Gat's going for an insane move again. Oh my. Galaxel's pulling out all the stops here.
Galaxel really showing his skill here.
Tower's been absorbed.
Gets a slowdown on the wall.
Tower has been absorbed.
You can see just a demonstration really of how that's powerful brutal. That slowdown is. Oh, Raptors gets a little bit loose.
Oh,
from that
little
push. Gets loose again, and there's contact, and Tower's on the grass.
He rejoins safely though. It's fine, Tower's falling back, we've got Galaxy on the lead, Litman Nick in second, Pyles in third, and then a little bit of a gap to think that's Spring in fourth.
Spring's just climbing up the field.
There's that one car way in the back, who is that? It's not Tower, is it? No.
That's Manta.
Manta way in
really
the back.
Far back. I don't think he's going to be able to catch. He'll be praying for a caution.
He's too busy arguing with Crown to actually drive, apparently. Who knows? 4.9. To be fair, Chris is 3.3, but I think that's more due to his ping moving him back rather than his actual track position.
Wait, is Indianapolis not a super speedway?
I think technically it's not a super speedway.
I thought it was.
The NASCAR fans are going to tell you, technically it's not a super speedway, but it basically drives like one.
I thought it, like, was.
It's... Who knows? It is a let-off track.
I mean, IndyCar do it flat out, but of course that's different. But it's definitely a super speedway for IndyCar, that's for sure.
Gax holding this lead, he's looking comfortable. I could see Galaxy just winning this race comfortably from this position. Pyles doesn't tend to do well in actual battles for the lead. She just tends to win due to some strategy madness. So I don't know how she's going to manage to get past Galaxy here. His fast
oh, Raptors gets on the pin with Toxic, and Toxic is going to have...
Like, I'm pretty sure Indy's fast in F1 in the straight
down.
Line. Yeah, Tower's coming back into this race.
Top speed.
Yeah, but F1's turn a lot better.
Probably IndyCar is fast.
Yeah, but Formula 1's turn a lot better.
Yeah, speedways. The speedway version of IndyCar.
Pyles is just sitting in the back of the draft. He can't seem to find the room to pass, though. You have to try something different here.
Spring's losing places. He went hard into the wall and he's just lost. He's got all the way down. Oh, and Dino gets loose on Raptors and he's in the grass.
We have four drivers, I would say, who can battle the lead here. Park's going to go for it on the inside in the turn three. And Gak's still going to hold it around the outside. I think there are four drivers in contention for the win here. I think that you got Pass and Galaxor and Litman Nick and Tower. Besides the caution, I think the people in behind are kind of out of it. Is Gak a wall slowdown? Oh, Glass comes down on him! That was very unpiles like. Gak says, my bad, I disagree. I think that's just his Canadian side coming through. Gak looks at a repass, Litman Nick and Tower. Can these two work together? I don't think these two can work together to catch up. I think that's against their code. Tower's gonna go through. I don't think Lemanik actually hit the wall. Lemanik claims he let him fly. His tower is right on Pyros now. We go, Galaxel still. Pyros can't find a way to stick in the lead with Galaxel here. As we have a Logan Sargeant going slowly in the Formula One. And Sergio Perez,
here comes Tower ND. Tower overtakes Pyros. And what a speed boost he got. From the fact that Pyros has just got in the wall and Tower is gaining seconds.
This battling 4 seconds has allowed Galaxel to pull out a bit of a gap again. Now Bumpshoff is going to cut that on really quickly, but you know, eventually Pyros and Tower and Litmanic, they just run out of laps to pass Galaxel.
Eventually, yeah, we're coming towards the ending stage of the races. We're on lap 43, soon to be 44. The people towards the back, especially Spring Toxic and Manta, all going to be praying for a caution. Right. Will we see it? Will we see the mistake happen around
Tower's
the track?
On
will
it.
We see an incident?
Galaxo and Tower, a classic battle. A classic battle for the lead. Galaxel versus Tower. These are always fireworks. So if Tower can just catch him up here, this is going to be interesting. As Litmanic is passing past for that last podium position, pass is dropping. As
yeah,
here comes Tower.
Gets into third place with a clean move.
Tower dropped back after a devastating
gaining.
Hit on the wall. He dropped back after a devastating hit to the wall, but now he's here. And he's going to try to go around the outside. Galaxel covers it off. Gak might hit the wall there, but he's not going to get the slowdown. Gak covers the inside off. Tower's right behind him. He's going to hit him in the arse. Galaxel managed to keep the car under control. Is that Gak wall slowdown? No, it is not. As they maintain their position.
Looks like Tower got a little bit of a slowdown, slightly. Coming through that, but he's gaining. Oh, and he's a bit loose through turn one.
Must have hit the wall there. Must have imagined that he... As Litmanic and Pyros are looking, rubbing their hands at this P2. Gak is looking really good for this win right now.
He's looking strong. We've got about six laps left of the race. And Tower does gain, though, through the entry of the corners. It seems to be gaining the advantage through the corners, just not on the straights.
Spring does have a good point. Tower and Pyros both fighting for the regular season points lead here. A win for either of them would guarantee their spot at the top of the point standing. Are you going to give the 5-1 out for us?
Very important going into the playoffs indeed.
Is that Raptor?
To go now.
Oh, Pyros goes wide. Raptors takes P4. Is there another person in this battle for the lead? Raptors storms up from the backpack. And now he is looking for this win.
Chris gives the bump on Pyros.
Tyablar,
Tyablar
is not
a
steed.
Well on the back of Lemon
no,
Nick. Can he
no. A Tyablar is not a caution. A Tyablar is not a caution. A Tyablar for the lead! I think it's Toxic. Toxic does have to pit.
Oh, he's around. Yeah, Toxic.
Yeah, Toxic does have to pit in within three laps. That's not a caution. That's what the... As Matt is going to pit as well. Toxic speed. Toxic drive through. We don't do cautions for tire blowout. Sniff, make sure he does that drive through. We are reporting from the Dino team that they may need to pit before the race ends. I wonder how everyone is doing. Well, he pit. He's fine. As Greg for the lead, he has turned. Manages to save it. That's not a caution. One car by himself in the back. He's a spinner. He's also a lap down though. As Litmanic versus Galaxel. As Tower has dropped back again. He dropped back, caught the way back up, and now he's dropped back again in that pack of three, Cat 9! Oh, is that caution? That's a caution.
Oh, and there's an
incident. That's a caution.
Where was that from?
Four car gat knife.
And a late race caution is going to help a lot of people.
Galaxo and Litman Nick will be pulling their hair out at that one.
This has shaken up all of the order now.
Nick! Got Galaxo into the
gets turned on tower as he comes into the pit. And
okay.
Raptor sped, however,
to the back. Maybe to the back. Okay. Yeah, Matt. Wait, is Raptor the ladder? He's not. Matt would be lucky dog. Then he would. Smith, can you sort it out?
Raptors. Yeah, but what happens, like, Raptors basically got tagged by Tower trying to go into the pits. And
We can not. Are the pits, is everyone here? Right, pits are open then. Everyone's here. Smith, sort out the race times I'm pacing. 53? I think it'd be 53. Because the pace car's fucking impossible to drive.
What's that for?
It's overtime. Toxic, he's just a lap down. Wait, no, Toxic can... No, Toxic, you can go around, but you can't pit. Right? That's how it works. No. Yeah, you can wave around. Toxic, wave around. Cool. Now, Mana was the lucky dog.
In the pits, it doesn't look like... Oh, Galaxo sped. But he did... He says he's got hit.
Is that the end?
Laps do we need to add?
Three.
How many more do we need to add?
53 laps, because Gab got pushed. If Gab got pushed, that's no.
Oh, it's just pits for fuel that wreck.
A Viking, my lap didn't count. Why don't lap not count? So Mana gets lucky dog. He gets to the first lap, and he's
for some reason.
Mana chose to stay out. And take the lead of the race on why Mana just pitted. Wait a second, Mana pitted quite recently, so his tires aren't terrible. Yeah, Mana pretty prudello. He got
I
lucky dog.
Everyone's laps to.
No, he.
Do I change it all to 50?
Lucky dog to the back. Is that the rules? Laps.
In Viking, you know the most, so.
What the fuck am I? I don't know what NTR's not.
Do I change everyone's laps to.
Yeah. Right, man to the back then. I think.
I do
man to the back. Not green this lap, by the way, because we're sorting out the order. Yeah, 51.
Do we do 51?
Yeah, 51. We're not green this lap because the order has been fucking sorted out. You're at 55 laps now, then.
Oh, no,
you have to
go
55 laps. I got 55 laps of the race. Two laps shootout for the win. Gets it to hold the lead. Pits are closed, yeah. Green this lap.
Oh. Nope.
Have you done that right? Sniff, you got time for us to go around? Yeah, alright. That's good to me. Alright.
Go.
All the marbles! Two laps to go. Late race caution due to a four car pileup. Galaxo leaves the field, Litman Nick right behind him. Who's definitely gonna send him. The pace car
gets loose. Gets loose.
Okay.
We're gonna be going green this time. It's gonna be Galaxo from Litman Nick post and tower in the top of the pack and spring as well. Mm. It's gonna be anyone's race as
that
we go
the
green.
Line. Here comes Litman Nick. Is that spring to the inside? Nick and Galaxo gets pushed just high. Nick to the inside. Is he gonna get it? catches the wall, hits Nick, comes back up the track. They're slowing down. Litman is in first, Tower is right behind him. Nick's gonna force him down. Are we gonna see an MRI win in VRA Division 1? Tower's looking to stop that from happening. Into the lead he goes. Is Nick gonna come back at him here? Raptors up in a P3, springing past the grass. Tower in the lead, about to take the white flag. We're gonna have a caution before the end of the lap. I don't think we are. Few cars hit the wall, come out. Here comes it by Nick on his inside. The white flag is out.
Blanket, that's supposed to be a caution! That's supposed to be a caution! I am stopping turn four.
Cliff it. Why are you stopping?
I have no gas!
Oh, that's Galaxo.
Oh, is that gas? Gax out of gas! No. He ran out of gas before the fucking threat ended. Wait, no. All right.
Okay,
do
well, I'm still stopped in turn four.
Gak, despawn your car, Gak, despawn your car. Alright.
Yes,
finish the race. Finish the race.
It's gonna be Tower.
We'll review
first.
It after the race. We'll review
so
the race finish.
By that.
It's gonna be race line and Tower wins.
Okay, everyone, so robbed.
Everyone stop. We will review the race finish. If
that was a terrible restart,
before,
man.
Right. If Glax will run out before the white flag, we are going to redo the finish.
Am I able to redo?
He did run out before the white flag. It's a redo. Everyone feel like.
Yeah, no, that's a redo. He stopped well before the line.
Yeah,
like,
I was stopped in turn four.
No. Did he stop before the leader took the white flag?
Yes,
I was stopped before the leader left turn four.
Well before.
All right. Okay. Glaxel is DNF'd.
That's so stupid.
Darn.
What is it? Do you run out of fuel?
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. He did run out of fuel. You can't really. That's a DNF.
I thought you guys were through like lap 52.
This is kind of, well, Spring, I guess the thing is here, it's a finish, so you're allowed to redo it because you can't redo it under green. But because we took the checkered, it's allowed to be a redo.
Dude, you guys are saying redo, but everyone's gonna jump the start, and it's gonna be the exact same.
No, dude, do a redo. That was dumb.
I'm just mad at that caution, because I would have been so perfectly fine if that didn't happen.
That was a caution. All right, line up! In the order!
Right, what...
In what order? From the restart or the finish?
The finish.
How many laps?
I just hate that I'm not even allowed in the redo, even though at this moment...
Because you ran out of fuel!
At this moment that we're redoing, I still had fuel.
You ran out of fuel.
Yeah, but this at the moment that you're bringing back to, I still had fuel.
You still ran out of fuel.
I don't care.
Yeah, you... Galaxo...
If the race... If they called the caution, you still would have not raced, so I don't understand.
Yeah, if we called the caution at the right time...
What? No, what I'm trying to say is let me in and run out again.
What? Galaxo, yo, somebody get this guy out of here.
I don't care. I'm still a car on the track.
Okay, everyone line up. We're pacing around one lap and then we're going for two.
Bro, I'm about to get jumped on the restart.
I should say one out of two. Just put it back. Just put us back on lap 53 and yeah, just put us all back on lap 53 and then make the finish lap 55.
What's the finishing
just
order?
Literally redo what we just did.
It was fucking.
This is gonna be such a bad redo.
Oh yeah, actually
bro.
No. Do 50. Put us on lap 55 and then make the finish 57.
This is honestly not worth the redo. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Line up.
Dude, I'm getting walled.
You are. All right, everyone, line up in the order you finished in. Suckers, we can go around the track.
Was I ahead of Nick? Nick, was I ahead of you, or did you get me?
You finished.
Okay.
Dude, Gak, I'm getting sent to the back, bro.
I was ahead of Toxic, though, I know that. I was ahead of Toxic.
How did you run out of fuel?
Mark my words, yo.
Wait, what's happening? What are we doing?
Why is it lap 55?
In a single file line!
Oh my god, lag.
He short pit. Why do you short pit?
What are we doing?
We're line up, single file, we're going green this lap, and we're doing a two lap shootout.
Might as well just be a standing start.
Oh my god, this lag.
We don't do standing starts.
Would be much better because it'll be easier to detect the jump. Now watch the entire field be side by side with me. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Ready?
We'll see a jump, we'll see a jump. Tower is gonna get it.
Oh, all right. When I say something, nah, because I had to say something.
When I was lagging, that's what I was doing. I was
coming down the middle. Raptors! Insane move by Raptors in the middle of two corners to hit the wall. Raptors keeps P to the 77. Here comes Spring. Tower's pulling away. He might still get this win.
No.
Oh, and Chris gets loose right at the back of the pack with Manta.
Lit man Nick.
Also, yeah, we really just let Tower win this race.
Tower from Dino and Spring, but
Raptors is looking, but Spring's gonna send out the inside of him. No one ran out of fuel before the white flag.
What is Chris doing? Chris just didn't lift and it hit me. What the?
Tower's out of fuel. Spring up in a P2. Pyle
Junior's swimming away.
Running for P3.
Don't block.
The white flag is out.
Why are you blocking when you're slow? Oh.
The white flag. White flag's in the air.
Does Spring and then you cut have? Does Spring have enough to catch Tower? I don't think he does. Pyle's in P3, Litman Nick is P4. The battling back there is intense. Spring, Tower goes low. If Tower hits the wall, I think Spring could get him. He's dropped him. Are we going to see a last lap? A last corner overtake?
On the back of Spring as well.
A bump draft here could be really useful with Pyle. This isn't fast enough. It looks like it's gonna be V Tower. He's gonna get it. He is your VRA season one the season champion. V Tower. Spring is P2. Lit Man Nick in P3.
Can we? Hey, wait. Can we just real quick?
What?
Can we switch me and Chris because he just full sent the final corner like. Literally went through the grass and didn't lift. I did clip it.
GG, Spring.
I'll read it.
You want to know why I kept saying everyone was going to jump? I was doing that so that nobody would jump.
It was tactical brilliance.
Maybe we should have jumped so Tower wouldn't win.
Funny part is, I won even when you guys jumped, but I didn't want to risk it. It was luck. It was slight luck.
Interview, David. There's only one that I want to interview right now. Galaxo, get up here, big guy.
I was gonna pit again, and I couldn't because you guys kept the pits closed and kept chasing another lap because Manta was out of order. I would have been fine if Manta wasn't out of order.
You know, these are the kind of things that happen in racing. Sometimes things just don't go your way, but you took the risk from the field and didn't pay off. You know, so sometimes it happens. Hurry wide and Jenna, by the way. I don't know if you're watching this.
Oh no, yeah, I saw it.
Lance Stroll goes 3-1 and doesn't die somehow.
Yeah, it's surprising.
Lance Stroll's gonna score points. Actually, like he needs points in this race,
I'm
to be honest.
I'm so pissed at that caution, dude. I would have been so perfect. I would have hit a new record for this
P2
league,
for stage one? Yeah, I believe I did. Wins.
So that was a fucking hectic race. We had people trying to ruin the race from the spectators. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, I was overdue for a win, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm overdue for a win. Shut the fuck up.
But I was.
He was really overdue for a win. Lewis Hamilton, baby. Come on.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Literally anyone that isn't Max Verstappen at this point.
Yeah. Who wants to play Rostock Racing? Let's go! This is Rostock. Fuck you.
I'm okay.
Whoa.
It's a tie for the regular season. All right, so Pyle's wins because my luck is absolutely terrible.
They tied?
That means Pyle's probably has more whatever. I don't know. I don't care.
Wins probably.
Wait, huh?
It'd be wins probably, wouldn't it?
So it's, I don't know if it's what. Oh, it might be Spring. I guess. Or is it?
Not sure about Pele.
Oh, so are you gonna say who it is, or are you just gonna like be ominous?
You gonna be Amish?
Ominous.
I'm gonna be Amish, chat.
God damn it.
So, Gap, what are you doing now, then, gamer?
Nothing.
You wanna play a game after F1 finishes, of course.
Sure.
Yeah, GG.
Yeah, how about a commentary?
Hey, I don't really care about regular season.
No, this is my, I don't want all the people to be yelling.
Can anyone even take pictures? No. Alright, I guess I'll take pictures of myself.
For the first time.
I still got a toughie after hitting the wall.
Can't even. Okay, you know, I'm definitely not a cameraman, that's for sure.
Alright, so it looks like I'm taking pictures of myself. Actually, I'm gonna turn around. Oh, you're taking photos?
That is true, it's pretty tight.
It doesn't sound this bad. Spraying or just dirty minded. Is this my fifth win or is it my fourth? I think it's my fourth. No, it's my fifth. It's my fifth.
So Tower, are you gonna come up to victory lane?
No.
And I can actually take a photo.
Because apparently Spring is taking photos. I'm waiting for... I don't see any, though. Oh, that's hot. Yeah, I'm satisfied. Okay, anyways. That was an insane race. What if I just... Oh! Ow.
You have to kiss the bricks first.
No, I don't.
You do.
Why am I frozen? I'm literally
frozen. Kiss them. Kiss them. Kiss.
Why am I frozen? Okay. Fine. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. You gotta take a photo of me kissing the bricks. I'm gonna respawn my car again. Wait, let me just, copy and paste, bro.
Kiss the bricks, kiss the bricks.
I gotta take my helmet off, I gotta take my helmet off.
What the hell did you take your helmet off? Wait, what? You change your avatar?
Right. Yeah. Oh my god, the stupid, ugh. Hold on, I gotta fix that. Update. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna spawn my car. I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm gonna do fly. I'm gonna position myself so that I'm kissing the bricks for real. It's gonna be so funny. Oh my god, but I'm flying too fast.
Alright, let me take a picture.
I need to go down a bit. Hold on, wait. There we go. Okay. This is actually kinda hard to do.
Okay,
alright,
there we go. Right. Right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. There we go.
I'm gonna move actually a bit to this side.
You can stop being gay now.
Actually, no, take it again, but this one. This one's probably a better angle.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Yeah, I'm not gay. It's literally a track.
Too late, then. I've seen people be blaming me for all kinds of things.
Well, it is 2023.
Anyways, trophy presentation for the flat Stanley style trophy. How about this? Please welcome to the podium V-Tower. Tawana.
Real.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Okay, here's your trophy.
Wait, can you get out the way real quick? Just real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. Feel free to engage in shenanigans. You know,
when we do RTCC, we're gonna have like actual podium presentations.
That's crazy. Sounds like a lot of work.
Yeah, like champagne and everything, hopefully. Hopefully. I'm gonna try and find actual champagne. Alright, let's get out of here.